Good morning, saints of God. I greet you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Good morning, saints of God. I greet you in Jesus' name this morning. Upon contemplation and really spending time before God for this morning, our mission statement stood out, and I would like to read it for you. We exist to worship and duplicate Jesus, to reach our community and beyond, living the Word of God. So I urge us this morning to worship and duplicate Jesus. Hallelujah. Let us pray. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. Somebody worship God this morning with me. Hallelujah. 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 God, we approach your throne this morning, God. Let your heavenly power touch and flow and deliver, God. You are a mighty God. You are a great King this morning. You are majesty. There is no other God before you, God, this morning. Help us to enter your gates with thanksgiving in our hearts this morning. Lord, we just worship you this morning. And we thank you for your presence that is already in this atmosphere. God, I just give you honor and glory this morning. And I ask you, God, to just touch us in a way that you have never done before. Let your majesty reign supreme in this place. Blessed be the name of the Lord. And as Psalm 93 says, the Lord reigns. He's robed in majesty. The Lord is robed in majesty and armed with strength. Indeed, the world is established firm and secure. Your throne was established long ago. You are from all eternity. The seas has lifted up, Lord. The seas has all lifted up their voice. The seas have lifted up their pounding waves, mightier than the thunder of the great waters, mightier than the breakers of the sea. The Lord on high is mighty. Your statutes, Lord, stand firm. Holiness adorns your house for endless days. Hallelujah. The Lord reigns. He's robed in majesty. Hallelujah. And we're going to call him Alpha and Omega this morning. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And oh. let's worship God in the beauty of holiness. Hallelujah. 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 Your presence is heaven to me. Hallelujah.
You're the cup that won't run dry. Your presence is Short peace and hope.
gonna take this morning's tithes and offering. Hallelujah. 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 I'm gonna call on Pastor Monty and stand and thank God. Pray for this offering, please. Hallelujah. Go ahead, Pastor Monty. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And the instructions are, the ushers will guide you to the tithes box. So you wait until there is your seat and then you will proceed. Hallelujah. Come to your blessings. Name them one by one.
Oh,
Hallelujah. We're going to call Sister Anika. You may have your seat. Hallelujah. She's going to come and bless our hearts this morning. Hallelujah.
Pleasant good morning to everyone. One thing I've learned while serving God is that our situation shouldn't determine our praise.
Worthy is your name.
We're about to call the preacher this morning, but I must say this. When I came, I felt that the worship is not what it should be this morning, but God prepared me. And the song that I'm about to sing, I would ask the council to excuse me, because God is telling me to allow you to utilize the altar. A lot of the saints have been going through a lot in the past few months and weeks. And we need God to hold our hands, because we can't even walk without Him holding our hands. God is about to deliver some people this morning. The altar is here. Whatever you feel to do in the presence of God, that's why the worship isn't coming out. Some of our hearts are broken this morning. We have gone through so much pain. But we are going to declare, we're going to tell God that we can't even walk without Him holding our hands this morning. And if you believe it with me, you're going to stand and sing. And you're going to declare it. Because I know what I'm talking about this morning. I know what I'm talking about. My heart has been broken. And I know what I'm talking about, but God sent me this morning. God sent me with this song. And I'm going to sing. He waked me up this morning. And He told me to minister. And He told me to ask the council for permission if the saints want to come on the altar. Because we can't even walk. Our pastor's wife has been through trouble. The family has been through trouble. The church has been through hurt and pain. Many of our members are sick. But we need God. And we're going to tell Him that we can't even walk without Him holding our hands. Hallelujah.
Without Hallelujah, and may have your seats in the presence of God.